All right, Freddie, what's wrong?
I am not doing this.
You're gonna do it. What's wrong?
I am not doing this.
You're gonna do it.
I am not.
You're gonna do it with Abel? You're gonna do it with Portco?
Yes. Oh, I'm not.
You're gonna do it. I done washed these three bowls and this pot for you. Johnny, and cleared off your countertop.
If I do this, Johnny, for this same video, you gotta drink 2 raw eggs.
I'll do it after you eat the noodles.
You're not gonna do it. I already
got. But you have
to drink 2 raw eggs.
But you have to finish the damn.
John Abel, shut up.
But if he drinks the 2 eggs, I mean, you have to finish.
You have to finish.
No,
you have.
If I eat half of it, Johnny, it's 1 egg you have to drink.
What?
If I finish half of these noodles, you have to swallow 1.
So when did this become your channel?
Today.
Who makes up the rules?
Then I'm not doing it, man.
You're doing it. I cleared off I cleared off your countertop. I washed these 3 bowls. I cleaned this pot. Go. I'm gonna cook the noodles for you.
I don't like eating food that my friends cook.
Anyways.
Wow. Ready to real friend.
The next slide. You know this next slide is gonna be you guys eating the noodles, right? So he's gonna eat these noodles. I don't care what he says. Abel's down, Porco's down.
Oh yeah.
Abel, why do you have to open your mouth?
Abel doesn't, or Freddy doesn't eat chili at all. So this is gonna be funny for y'all. If there was 4 packs, I would join you guys, but I only have 3. You guys are gonna do it. Make sure you smash that like button. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. Turn on post notifications so you never miss when I upload. And here we go.
Alright, I got all 3 packs of noodles boiling. Yes, I used 3 different pots. So it could all have the same amount in each bowl. This boy's trying to stall over here, losing that Fortnite. Don't die, Freddy.
I'll shut up.
Look. Think it's gonna be hot, Abel?
I don't know.
What is that? The noodles?
How about the noodles, purple?
Oh yeah, it's gonna be hot.
Yeah, that's gonna be really hot, honestly. I don't know. I'm not gonna lie. It's gonna be hot. It's gonna be fun.
Oh. Freddy, I thought you never expected to eat these noodles, huh?
I never expected. You look up. No, I'm talking about where they're at.
Okay, Freddy, it's enough stalling.
Why?
What is this?
I don't know, but.
Don't have warm somewhere in here?
Y'all can start putting your sauce in.
Just lost in the sauce. What is that?
It's just flavor.
It looks like seaweed and like sesame seeds.
I'm allergic to sesame seeds.
Yeah, we're gonna get faded.
SpongeBob faded.
What are those, like chai seeds or what?
They're sesame seeds. Oh, you seen that bag of chia seeds?
Alright, you guys can't drink nothing during this challenge.
That's what we're kind of looking for.
Freezing. Freddy, just put the sauce in your noodles already.
I'm going.
Where's the chicken flavor at?
Look, Abel's ready. He's got everything in his noodles ready.
Wait for me.
You already sweating.
Yeah.
You're all shiny. You haven't even eaten nothing yet.
It's all shiny.
And it's that hot. Come on.
Sure, bro.
Damn, why is it dark?
There's more in there.
It's black.
Once you mix them, they'll turn a little red.
A little.
The 2 times spicy. I even the 2 times spicy one. The 2 times spicy has.
That's what's called the black death.
Well,
yeah, shit.
The 2 times spicy, the sauce is like blood red.
Yeah. This is worse than blood. Is this 2 times? Is this 3?
No, fuck.
This isn't even 2 times. This is.
I got it on my fingers.
This is.
No, just, it is 2 times spicy.
No, it's not. The
no,
two, the 2 times is a red bag.
This is red. No, it was red.
It's a black bag.
Oh shit.
This is regular spicy ones.
Regular spicy, regular.
I'll show up with the 2 times later on.
Times 2.
That for you.
Cheetos, but noodles.
Don't.
Damn, man.
Fuck.
Losses.
Where are you going? What is that?
You want water?
That a sweat rag?
You want water, Abel?
I got some in the cup.
Hey, it's $5. The bowls are
stop stalling.
Gonna be stained.
So we're just gonna see if
however you guys want to do it. Whoever can finish first, whoever eats the most, because I know he ain't gonna eat. All
I ain't gonna do it. I ain't gonna win nothing.
You gotta try to eat as much as you can, though.
Johnny, if I do this, you have to at least attempt to eat.
We'll see.
It smells like spices.
If Johnny doesn't eat the raw egg, I want everybody to unsubscribe from him.
I could just edit that out.
All four subscribers.
Don't even post the video.
All right.
Fuck.
Just go for it. All right, this is your bite.
Hot, huh?
Yeah.
Abel's going ham. There's Abel's bite. Come on, Freddy. Just eat as much as you can.
Don't lick your lips. I just licked mine.
Oh, God, I don't even want to do this.
Buffalo Challenge all over right now. I'm acting almost gagging shit.
What was that?
Well, you barely tasted
it. Oh, yeah.
He only ate one noodle.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
He gotta run before he can walk. Oh, yeah, my God.
Abel's just going ham on his noodles. He's already done! Where are you going? I'm sweating. There you go.
Cause I seen Danny did it and I seen how sweaty Danny was.
Well, Danny's just like you, he don't eat chili. Got this, buddy.
Was it these ones you guys ate?
Yeah. These are the leftover packs I had. He's just chilling.
What happened?
You want water?
He can't hear. He got to pop his ears.
You lost the hearing?
Man.
They're hot.
They ain't that hot.
No, they're hot. Though.
Look at Abel. Even Porto ain't.
Because Abel don't care, that's why.
Porto's going off too.
Hot.
This is like eating regular noodles with Red Devil.
I gotta come back with the 2x spicy for you, Abel.
I'm used to eating this shit with like fucking Papa Theo and Red Devil all together.
You done, Eddie?
Yeah.
Woo!
Lit.
Done. All you now, Freddy.
Yeah, you drink water.
I've been drinking water.
Just drink some soda.
Uh-oh.
Make you feel better.
Just one more.
You down to eat a ghost pepper, Abel?
Oh, fuck that. I care
you?
About my
ghost
stomach,
pepper?
Right? My stomach,
you eat it?
My stomach kind of won't be able to handle that.
Look at that.
Mm. Okay, see how long you can last without drinking something
fuck
now.
You.
No, try it. Try it.
I cannot go.
They chillin'. Come on, Freddy. They ain't even that hot.
It is hot.
Did you finish it?
Yeah.
He's like, yeah.
Next time I'll come with the 2x. We'll have 5 packs, so everybody here will be able to eat them.
Yeah.
Don't count me.
No, yeah, you going too.
I hope you have eggs.
Drink some milk.
Oh!
He needs some milk. A customer gave this to us. It was a kombucha.
Drink it.
Oh, I have to drink some of that.
The watermelon?
You gotta drink it.
What is that?
A ginger ale.
Ginger. Oh, is this the...
Yes. You got to drink it, don't you?
I can't have to drive.
It's getting hotter.
What the... It doesn't do nothing to you. You got waffles?
Isn't this, you said that was like that alcohol?
Oh yeah, you're driving, you can't drink that.
Yeah, I can't drink that.
You can drink this.
Coconut water? That ain't nothing.
With pulp.
No, coconut water is nasty though, for real.
It's alright. Okay. It's alright.
Hey, is that salsa back there, Spicy? Prior.
You should have. You should have. What, Freddy?
I'm gonna go to the store to get you some eggs.
Eat some of this.
You should get something to eat too.
Drink some soda. You should put some of that on top of your noodles, Abel.
Oh yeah, cool it down.
Freddy, it's not even that bad.
Like when I was eating it, it wasn't. But
it's just fucking.
After I got mocos now.
Eat some sugar. Sugar takes the spiciness away. Eat some bread.
Why don't we got groceries?
Oh, sure. Come on. Come on. You gotta lick that bowl clean.
No.
You gotta eat the rest of our little noodles and like.
I'm surprised you finished it though, for real. Blazing suicide wings?
For like 2 seconds.
You gonna eat some next time I bring some?
No.
Why not?
Fuck that.
Come on.
He was sad. He was
sad. Hey, Puerto and Abel were chilling.
That's how I know it's dangerous. Abel's at just not hot.
Freddy's the only one acting over here. All dramatic.
I'm trying not to, guy, but.
When I turn the camera off, he's gonna be down in some milk.
He's gonna be licking your lips. That's why I was eating it. I stayed up here so I can do that.
You hit my boogers?
Yep. Well, this was a nice little easy video I was able to come up with.
Oh, yeah. I always had apes.
Well, you don't.
I'm gonna go to the store.
I gotta go.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my mom called. I gotta go.
Let's go to the store. Come on.
It wasn't even that hot.
Let's go to the store.
It was not that hot. You're being over dramatic right now.
My soda and my Starbucks cup. And a Starbucks cup.
Alrighty.
Nope, nope, nope. Nope, turn it off, John.
If you guys like that video, make sure you leave a thumbs up. If you want to see another video like this with 2x spicy, we'll all go ahead and eat 2x spicy. Make sure you leave a like, comment down below. Freddy, where are you going?
Get another fucking ice.
Alright, well.
You got your cup right here, wait.
That was an easy little video. I haven't posted in a while. So, that's it. I've been Johnny, Puerco, Freddy, Abel. We'll be out.
Well, what are you recording for then? The video's over. No, you can go ahead and put this back in your fridge.
No.
Yeah, just clickbait.
Coconut water is gross, dude.
You have to drink half of it.
Alan's gonna be mad that you opened her coconut water.
It was mine.
You don't even, I know damn well you don't drink
coconut water.
A customer
gave it to me, that's why I have it.
Stinks.
Stinks?
No, then it has pulp.
If you're gonna drink it, and there's gonna be a rat on the bottom of it.
That's nasty.
That's it. That's the pulp, the little rat dissolving.
Drink it, come on.
It's unsweetened, I don't even have sugar in here.
So what?
That's nasty. Oh, you could taste the chunks of pineapple. That's half already.
That's half.
No.
What do you mean no? You could feel that it's halfway gone.
One more drink.
One more big drink.
A little girl drink.
Why are you so close up into my face? It smells. Make sure I want to drink it.
don't do that. I'm done. That's it. We're both acting insane, but you're stubborn to change. Now I'm drinking again. 80 proof in my veins, and my fingertips stained. Looking over the ass. Don't fuck with me.